I would assume she has. But like, if you want to go and watch the her side instead of mine, you can go and do that. Or like as well, or one after the other, like watch them back. So no, I can't fix my damn mic because it's actually not coming through. So this is my webcam mic, so it has to be this quality, I'm afraid, Key. Oh, we're already starting. Oh, okay. Right, let's go. Right, I need to remember that's an ultra necrozma. I need to get that in my head. Ultra necrozma. Ultra necrozma. Let's get used to the weathers again already. Right, not the worst. Oh, actually, amazing. That's fine. Absolutely fine with that. Let's go with Bombi. Nah, that's fine. Yeah, this is ultra. Yeah, I did think there would be a minute trick. I think that's fine. Especially because that O code. We take those. I'm fine with this sleep. I did think she had to go for sleep, which meant that she was attacking with the net trick. again, irrelevant. That's fine, but I've still got one more turn of Tailwind. So unless your Trick Room's here. No, it just takes one out. That's fine, because I've still got a turn of Tailwind. Should be like the psychic terrain should be ending soon as well, shouldn't it? So I should still be able to take some attacks. Alright, that's the best. Alright, good. Yeah, I'm not losing to that. Cool, they've got the little symbols next to their names now. That's quite nice. Yeah, we get to see the animation. That means, that's what, 143? I think it did. So. Okay. And with terrain. Make sure I save them, even though it's being streamed twice. Let's make sure. Have Maxie and Archie because it's appropriate. I assume that's Tailwind Kartana. Didn't go for support though, so I could have attacked. I've got a ground resist, it's on the field. And Kinga has levitate, what are you talking about? This is good. Is that a crit? That wasn't even a crit. Damn. did Mega Evolve. Interesting. That frees up Coco. If this is a Snarl, I got this wrong. Volt Switch, okay. Got nice EVs, nice EVs. Okay, that's really bulky. That's not what I wanted to see. That was a good play. Not perfect, but something. I'm definitely not perfect. Could have broken the sash, and that's not ideal. I thought I'd broken the sash. That's annoying. Not good. Not good. Put it the wrong way around. If I'd have switched the other way, it would have been okay. I'd have broken the sash and the smear as well. Get this poison. Let's hope I got the target correct. Oh yeah, special defense boost. I got the poison, but it had a special defense boost. There's Neuro Force on top of it, isn't it? Yeah, I forgot about the special defense boost as well. That was my bad. I thought I'd broken the sash on the Smeagol when I protected Gengar. I wanted to leave it on the field, but got that one the wrong way around. Have you just broken your own sash? You've just broken your own sash. If this Shadowfall now kills. Okay, so I've got it the other way around. They were like, just come on, be strong. Be strong, Gengar. Yeah, with Sash Meagle. So this should KO, right? No way Cortana takes this, because it's not AB. It was Tailwind. Come on, Gengar, be strong! Be strong! Oh dear. Oh, good EVs. Very good EVs. See, I had it the other way around. I knew there was Kyogre this time. I knew there was Kyogre, but I got it wrong. Oh, that's not good. That's awful. That's really good EVs. Really good EVs. Don't crit. Don't give a beast boost. Okay, fine. Hit me, please. Okay. Take this. Good. Please hit. Eruption was safer, but this takes out Kyogre. Please hit. Hit the Kartana. So Eruption was objectively better there, but still. Thank you. It's going to do too much, isn't it? That's not enough. Hit. Hit. Oh, that's really bad. That's really bad. It's really bad. It's a win for Kyogre. All right, good, good. Let's go. Crit method. Just please hit. Good. There we go. That should be it. She's storming out the sun. She's storming out the sun. Let's go! That was an amazing first Ultra match. Damn! Oh, GG, Emily. Like, that was actually... That was awesome.